Hey guys, Nikki with Offleash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, 4-year-old German Shepherd, Ned G. He's here for his basic obedience and the stability of staying in the commands. A lot of it comes down to distractions. If he's around distractions, mom and dad no longer exist. He will not listen. He wanders off. So we'll be working on that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Ned, come. Good. Ned, come. Ned, down. Come. Good. Ned, place. Good. All the way. Ned, place. Place. Ned, place. Ned, place. Good boy. So as you can see, it may look like he knows a couple of the basic commands, if not all of them. It is very distracting to him, though, so he's not listening. Just like when Dad said, you know, if there's any distractions whatsoever, they no longer exist. They're very worried about him wandering off, not listening, not coming when called. So we'll be working on all that. We'll be working on the walking, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Right?